Hello, I'm Andres, a student of 5th grade.
Hi, I am Paula. We are going to present a popular game, 1-2-3 English game.
We are going to explain the instructions.
One person go to the wall.
And the rest staying in a line.
That person look at the wall and says 1-2-3 English chicken.
When he says 1-2-3 English chickens, the rest of the groups move onwards.
Let's play a game. Some example.
Go to the line.
1, 2, 3,
go again.
If the first person touch the wall, wins.